Oh, I guess they just give it to you. Oh, that's an armor pass. With that, you can go to the Isle of Armor. Where are you going to go today? Armor Station. Alright, here we are. What's this guy doing? I'm supposed to join the dojo on this island today, but there's a strange person standing outside the station, and I'm a bit scared to head out. Oh. Okay, bye. I forgot her name. Ah, there you are. Clara, that was it. Oh. Okay, she wants to battle. She's only level 58. Get out of here. You too. Well, that was easy. Oh, what the fuck? Okay. Just stay away from the Master Dojo over there, okay? You see it? Over there. I suppose I should probably grab one of these guys. I named them both Slow Chad. Slow Chad and Slow Chad Girl. Okay, I'll go with this one. I need to catch some of these new Pokemon before we do anything. There's already three of them on the screen. Hopefully 466 Quick Balls is enough to get me through this DLC. And there we go. There's a Beniri. And a Jigglypuff. They brought back Klefki of all Pokemon. There's an Abra. Chansey. Hopefully that's everything. D? D? D. D Diglett. Oh, Diglett, you're here. Haha, you little rascal, I was worried about you. Dig. Thank you for finding my Diglett. Is that a Diglett? I've never seen anything like it before. Looks nothing like a Diglett. Okay. This is a Diglett from the Alola region, of course. It's okay, will you find all the other Diglett too? Sure, why not? Okay. 150? Amoongus raid. This shouldn't be too bad. Knockoff should do it. Alright, there we go. Why did it fail? What? Alright. Oh, oh no. Oh no. Wait. Why can't I use knockoff against it? It's... Come on. Pikachu, get him. No. Oh my god. No. Come on, Snorlax. No. Pikachu. We're gonna lose. Come on, okay, that should do it. Jesus. There we go, that was rough. Hey, what's down here? Are you really giving me more to explore, man? I'm never gonna actually progress. I'm saying it now, none of these are gonna go in the video. Again was the only new Pokemon I saw. Wait, they brought Sandcastle back? No way. What is going on down here? There's some sort of ritual. The number of Diglett that have come back hit 5. I'd like to give this to you. I met it in Alola just like my Diglett. Now is this an Alolan Meowth? Yeah, okay, that's cool. Okay, I'm finally at the dojo. My name's Honey, I help... Her name's Honey. The other guy's name is Mustard. Okay, I see. Bit of an odd Ducklet, but she's... Ducklet better be in the game. Oh, there's my boy. When do you get him? I want him. He's so cute. That's him. That's the Mustard guy. Everybody, I have an announcement to make. Please welcome Chessboard. I'm sure you all have lots to teach him. This is Hyde, my darling only son. He's, interesting. Are you some kind of outlier? Here, you should give this a try. You obtained an XP charm. What does that do? Oh, yeah. A charm that increases XP points. So it's like a lucky egg. That's him. That's Mustard Man, right? Come on. Yeah, that's him. Yes. Why, hello there. My name is Mustard. Yes. I'm rather good at Pokemon battles, you know? I'm pleased as cheese. Please. Cheesed to meet you. Yay, this is my favorite part. I want to see just how good you are. So why not have a battle with little old me? Just say the word when you're ready. He's only got level 60 Pokemon. I'm sorry, Mustard. Why does this thing get intimidate? Okay. And it's fucking dead. Goodbye, stupid rabbit. Bahaha, at last. You're strong, aren't you? Hey, the newbie won. Don't call me a newbie. Shut up. Got a dojo uniform. Ooh, damn. Looking fresh. Hey. It's time to really start a training. You'll all be facing three trials. Three trials? And there's more. The person who completes the three trials will receive the secret armor of this dojo. Ooh, a secret set of armor. Haha, that's the spirit. Now let me explain the first trial. Oh, but Master, you haven't given me my uniform yet. What is that? Could get a uniform, but not me. It's not fair. Oh dear, do you really not have a uniform? That's easy. Okay, this is too much dialogue. Claire got a... What the fuck? At speed, was it really these slow? God damn, these boys fast. Hey, get back. Yeah. Oops, guess I let him out of their Pokeball. Yeah, Master, what's up with the Slowpoke? This is the first trial. You've all got to chase those fast Slowpoke. Fast Slowpoke just doesn't seem right. Oh, there they go. Do you want me to customize your bike with the design I came up with? Sure. Sparkling white. I like the sound of that. Hold on a second. Whoa, okay, that actually looks sick. That's really cool. Hell yeah. Hello, Lickitung.
Wait! Okay, wait, catch you? Did I... Is that Buffalo? Was that... Tell me that was Buffalo. Yes! They put Buffalo in the game! Oh my god. It's the best. It's the best Pokemon. Yes!
He's got to join the squad. Yeah, we don't... Here we go.
Wait, they put Dunsparce in too. They're adding all the best Pokemon. What?
Savior. You can't deny it. Dunsparce is our savior. It's just fact. Here's a Fletchinder. Fomantis. Comfey. Milligant. Why are they so fast? It's fucking dead. Was I supposed to kill it? Yeah. Goodbye. And goodbye. They more than fainted, but... Oh, chessboard, welcome back. Don't tell me you got your uniform back all. My uniform? Yes, I did. There. Oh, well, thanks. Well mustered, chessboard. Funny. I nearly forgotten. Squirtle, Bulbasaur, come on in, sweeties. Wait, do we get one? They've been raised in a very special way. When they evolve, they'll be... Oh, that's sick. Alright. I'm taking Squirtle. I have to. Every time I get a turtle Pokemon, I name it Curtis, and I really don't know why, and I don't know why it started, but... This is Curtis. Okay, you talk too much. Drinking it makes you gigantic and strong. Call it Max Soup. Love to have a bowl of Max Soup full of Max Mushrooms right about now. It sure has been a while. And that's where your second trial should be. Mushroom picking. Hey, chessboard. My bad. Hello. Just dawned on me that you're brand new to the Isle of Armor. Yes. I bet you have no idea where to begin looking for Max Mushrooms. Come on, let's go on a walk. Dum dum dee dee, la la dee da. So I'm thinking maybe you'll have more luck finding Max Mushrooms if you check out Warm-Up Tunnel. It's out on the other side of the forest. New area, new Pokemon. He's evolving already? My boy's all grown up, man. Found a Galarica twig. A twig from a species of tree called Galarica. I googled it. It's how you evolve the Slowpoke. Pikachu! Say it. Say the thing. Say it. Yeah. Challenge Beach. Alright, this is... I can finally progress. Yes. There's already... Assume I catch everything here. Yes, finally. I'm done getting sidetracked. Yes, please. Hold it. No. Clara wanted to battle yet again, and it was not a problem yet again. Wow, he evolved quick. Yeah, he's a big boy now, and he still hasn't battled once. We're back at the dojo. Hey there, Chessbird. Welcome back. Looks like you nailed the trial. Congrats on finding the max mushrooms. Trial number 2 was no problem for you. All my other students ended up getting lost in the forest. Well, first things first, a proper meal. Let's have the max mushrooms made into a delicious soup. Shat. That's hard to say. You enjoyed the max soup. Oh, I never... Yeah. What, am I gonna Dynamax? Is that the plot? Do we get to Dynamax? Right, well, I've decided that you two will now take the Master Dojo's final, last, ultimate, third trial. The final, last, ultimate, third trial. Final, last, ultimate, third trial. What's that? We're gonna battle? That's the last trial? Yep. The winner will be granted the secret armor. In this giant battlefield conveniently placed in a valley right behind the dojo. You're here. When I beat you, I'll get the secret armor. Then I'll become a poison-type gym leader. I've gotta win, no matter what. I'm gonna go all out and totally beat you. No, you're not. I'm not holding a single thing back anymore. Time to settle this fair and square. Oh, and maybe watch your step. Looks like some talk. This bitch cheated! Fair and square! What do you mean? Oh my god. To think I could hate you even more. Aha, that's right. Let my poison drive you, Claire... That's not funny. That's so unfunny. Who wrote that? She's got the new Slowbro. That shit was really cool. She's gonna Dynamax. I bet I'm gonna one-shot it. And... yep. Goodbye. Hang in there, you guys. It just exploded, dumbass. I'm so proud of you both. You must... Never mind, it's Honey speaking. Chessboard. You gave it your best and triumphed even when faced with an unfair challenge. He knows that bitch cheated. Ah, there you are, Chessboard, keeping this old man waiting. Since you've completed all three trials, I give you the secret armor of the- Is this the Pokémon? Wait. Where's- Yes! Yes! He's so cute! Yeah. Kubfu became your Pokemon. What do I name this little guy? Carrot. That's my boy Carrot. Don't mind me, I just gotta head all the way back here. 22 of these for no reason. Yeah, 22 of those. Alright, let me... These are very, very legal substances. There's nothing wrong with what I'm doing. Alright, Dynamax candy. XP candy, get him to level 70, I think is good. Yeah. Never mind, that's way funnier. Yeah, you can hold on to one of these too. He follows me too. Oh, look at him go back there. Oh, he can't. Oh, no, he can keep up. Let's go, Carrot. Oh god, I don't know how I got out here. I'm getting chased by sharks. This is the end. If we weren't playing Pokemon, that is. Oh, hey, there's a shrimp. Click. Egg! Click. Click. Hello. Hi. I like this place. It's pretty. The Brawler's Cave. Azurill, Poliwag, Whismur, Diglett. That's how the rap went, right? Challenge Road. Meanshow, Skarmory. This motherfucker killed Catcherman. At least 150. I think the real way to test Carrot's strength is to take on this big-ass whale lord. 80? I really don't think this is gonna one-shot him, man. Come on, Carrot. No, he's not gonna... Oh, no. Oh, yes! Yes, Water Spout! That's not gonna do shit! Yes! Let's go, Carrot. We stand, Carrot. We stand, Carrot. I didn't have doubt for a second.
Hi there, chessboard. You've got to see the view from here. Come on, why don't you and Kubfu enjoy the scenery together? Aww. That's adorable. He's so happy. You and Kubfu are now the best of friends. Master Mustard should be really happy. What's this? What's this? Let's see how you and Kubfu are getting along. Bearmore. Good, good. You two are just the best of friends now, aren't you? Kubfu's really become more confident. How wonderful. I dare say I think you're both ready. Follow me, you two. Ready for what? Where are we going? Dum-dum-dee-dee, la-la-dee-da. Prepare yourselves for the Towers of Two Fist. The Blue Tower is the Tower of Waters, and the Red Tower is the Tower of Darkness. Choose wisely, since you'll only be able to climb one of the two towers. Kubfu's fighting style will change depending on the tower you choose, and the type it gets will change as well. Think carefully. Each tower is 5 stories tall, and each floor has a tough opponent waiting for you. Make sure you level up Kubfu. I don't know about properly. Oh, there's a Larvesta. Alright, I flipped a coin. It said Tower of Darkness. It's a special, yeah, make sure Kubfu's the only Pokemon. Alright, here we are on the first floor. Walking only a path of light will not broaden your perspective. You must learn to use both light and dark. Let me show you how. Zoro. Oh no. Oh, they didn't think this through, did they? I have a fighting type. I mean, I get Tower of Darkness, but yeah, that was easy. Your final opponent is little old me. It's been a while since the last time I battled like this, but I think I can handle it. Okay, Mustard. A stream too clear is avoided by fish Pokemon. We all need some darkness in ourselves. Let me be the one to teach you the final lesson on the essence of darkness. Okay, here we go. Against Master Mustard. Whoa! Okay, he's got moves, goddamn. Alright, I think, just close combat. Yeah.
What? Oh, it has a focus sash! No! Oh. Watch closely, this is what...
Why? It's gonna one-shot me, Aaron. No.
Really?
How was I supposed to know it'd have a focus sash, man? That's stupid. Alright, use Aerial Ace this time so I don't lower my own defense. Yeah, it doesn't quite one-shot it, but that should mean it won't one-shot me either. Unless he's... No. No, there's no way. You take it. Come on, Carrot. Hell yeah. And now we can close combat. It looks cooler. What a team. I was forced to bring one Pokemon. What do you mean, team? Well, we did it. High five. Wait, does this mean it's time for him to evolve now, isn't it, man? Aw. Now it is finally time for Kubfu to evolve. Go and show Kubfu the Scroll of Darkness. Kubfu is ready now. Well, Kubfu, Carrot, we've come a long way. It's been a fun hour or so with you. Berm? Bear. Armor. Bobear? This is so sad, man. Oh, but Urshifu's badass. Yeah. It's not that upsetting. This form of Urshifu is a strong believer in the one-hit KO. Its strategy is to leap in close to foes and land a devastating blow with a hardened fist.
It put us back at the dojo, so I'm sure there's more to do.
Oh, Hop's here. Oh, hey, welcome back. Hoppykins here was... He called him Hoppykins. Ooh, the more the merrier. I'm pleased as punch in a gold-plated punch bowl. Mustard has the best dialogue. I've got something I've been meaning to tell you about Kubfu, or really its evolution, Urshifu. The truth is that the lovable rascal is capable of gigantamaxing, but it's a bit tricky because it can't really stand the taste of max mushrooms. There's a certain something you can find here on the Isle of Armor, though, that'll make even Urshifu gobble up a bowl of max soup. And that certain something is, it's actually. The suspense here is killing me. Actually, I've forgotten. Really? Yeah. But yeah, I think I read that Urshifu is absolutely mad for some kind of sticky... How convenient that you read it somewhere. Honey is made from the nectar of flowers and plants, right? So maybe we need No, we need Honey Hop. If we're looking for those kind of Pokemon, I'd reckon there'd be lots in the forest. Finally, you talk too much. Oh god, that was in red. That was important. I think it said Applin? Look, it's a Petalil. Petalil evolves into Lilligan, which is just... Oh, it said Lilligan. How did I get those mixed up? Peh. Hey, doesn't that Petalil seem to be acting a bit strange? Looks sort of sad. It looks sort of sad. Yeah, now that you mention it, it's still pretty little. Maybe it got separated from its parents. He's just waddling. Talili. Whoa, Hop, you can't. This is a kid's game. You've got to help us out here, chessboard. Go find us one of Petalil's parents or something, would you? Oh, there we go. You've got your Petalil. Ligant. Lilga wants to follow you. Lead it to where Hop and Petalil are waiting. And here we are. Peh. Oh, you brought Lilligant? No, you definitely did. You gotta walk with it. Who thought this would be fun? Alright, finally. Finally, chessboard, and you found Lilligant. This is wholesome. Hehe, looks like they're both pretty happy to see each other. Gant 2. What do you think, chessboard? I'd say Lilligant is trying to thank you. Lili. Huh? Is this some of the nectar from your flower, Lilligant? Gant 2. Till Lil. Hopefully this nectar is sweet and sticky, just like Urshifu likes it. I definitely wouldn't call it very sticky. It's pretty watery. I don't think this is what you need, mate, but at least we did a good deed anyways. Come on, let's go. It did say Applin. I'm not stupid. Oh, there it is. There, it's an Applin. Appaway? That's so stupid. Applin. I wonder where it is. There is no sign of it anywhere at all. Huh, something wrong with the berry tree. Pie. Ouch, the Applin clocked you right on the head. Away. There's gotta be Applin's neck. Yeah. Well, like they say, the proof is in the pudding, or the Applin, so let's give it a try. I'm not making that noise again. I don't think you'd describe it as sticky exactly. It's more like juice or something. Lilligant's nectar wasn't it. Applin's nectar wasn't it. They weren't really sticky enough to be the sticky honey that Urshifu loves. Come to think of it, they aren't really honey at all. Yeah, no shit, Hop. It comes to Pokemon that collect and store up lots of nectar to make honey. Well, the answer's obvious, right? Sheep Pokemon! No, that'd be Wooloo. It might eat grass, but it can't produce honey. Alright. I was right. It's on the Honeycomb Island. Shocker. I've seen loads of Combi around here, but no sign of Vespiquen so far. But they're the ones that have the sticky honey. Huh? I borrowed a power spot detector from Sonia, but why is it going off now? Is it reacting to this tree here? Oh no. Something's gotta be up, chessboard. I think we should check it out. There's a cloying smell of thick, rich honey coming from the top of the tree. Can you shake it? Sure, why not? Nothing'll go wrong. Oh no. What's happening now? Beep, 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 beep. Yarg. Oh, was that its cry? Whatever, what? Oh, behave. It was just a normal raid battle, but you got to bring 6 Pokemon, though the matchup wasn't exactly favorable for Urshifu, so I needed a little bit of help. You obtained a cone of max honey. Honey that Dynamax Vespiquen produces. Adding this honey to max soup makes the taste very smooth. It also has the same... Yeah. Let me use it as a max revive. I sure wasn't expecting a Dynamax Vespiquen to come swooping out and attack us. I was shocked to even think of joining you in the battle. Thanks, Hop. That is some seriously sticky honey. I'm sure it's the certain something Urshifu loves. Welcome back, my wandering woo-woo. Oh, and what is that sweet scent I detect wafting through the air around you? Haha, that'd be the max honey that Urshifu loves to the max. Shut up. Well, it's been real, chessboard, but I think you've learned just about everything the Master Dojo has to teach you, which means that you and I can finally have a proper battle with absolutely no holding back. I could use a bit of training if I'm going to be ready for what's to come, after all. What's to come? Won't be pulling any punches this time, kiddo. If you think you're really ready for me when I'm serious, then come to the battle court out back. Gotta level up the squad a bit more before this. Here's an intense grinding session. Savior clearly deserves a bit more than everyone else. And there we go. Level 79 on Carrot. Which Pokemon do you want to give the max soup to? Carrot. If this Urshifu drinks max soup, it'll become capable of Gigantamaxing. Clusters of, yep, max honey, alright. Of course. Urshifu is now capable of G-maxing. Here we go, Master Mustard, it's time to show down. No holding back. Woohoo, are you ready for another battle with little of me? That's what I want to hear. Then let's mosey on over to the battleground. Let's get things going. This is the most fun time in the world. See this sick animation again. Challenged by Dojo Master Mustard. Sent out a mean Shao. Alright. Let's hit him with a Max Knuckle. And let's see what this G-Max looks like. Here we go, Carrot. Oh! That is menacing. Look at him. Alright. Goes for a fake out. Oh, if only he knew. If only he knew what was about to hit him. Yeah, that'll do it. Out comes a Luxray. Intimidate. But a Max Knuckle will definitely blow it back. Oh yeah. And a Lycanroc. Oh. Alright. Ah, I see you've got your fundamentals down, Pat. Out comes a Corviknight. And there goes our G-Max, but that's alright. Even with its immense bulk, I can't see it taking this. Oh yeah. Combo-o? It's time to combo go. My skills are only getting sharper. Try not to get captivated by my might. He sends out an Urshifu of his own. Now become the gigantic fist that breaks your opponent as one would smash through a board. Oh shit. Okay. Carrot's got this, I believe. Come on, Carrot. Finish it. The close combat. There we go. Urshifu's down. We beat Master Mustard. Strength ebbs and flows. Oh, I swear, I did not skip that. But I'm not hitting any buttons. What? 30,000. Okay, sweet. I held absolutely nothing back, and yet you still defeated me. The apprentice surpasses his master. A true moment of pride for the master. Oh, darling, did I hear that right? You actually lost? Ah, so you all came. You know I can't resist seeing you get all serious in battle. I knew you weren't just a new student. I think I'll call you Master Newbie from now. Oh, what? Well, I'm not surprised one bit, Chessport. I knew you. Master Newbie? Chessboard. I guess I should congratulate you. But I won't. Why should I? Yeah, fuck you, Clara. You suck. I hope you'll come by and have more battles with me from time to time. It'll make us both stronger. Just so we're ready for when the time comes. What is the time? Oh, don't worry. You'll find out what I'm talking about eventually. Anyway, let's all head back, shall we? Like one big family. Yeah. It's not quite the end of the video. There's still more stuff to do. Like, talk to the weird kid and get a Porygon. You can talk to Honey and give her wants. It'll net you some pretty cool rewards, like a hair salon, a PC, and vending machines. Here's the rest of the rewards, but some of them just took way too long to get, and I wanted to get this video out before the Crown Tundra. At least I got this sweet new League cards background. Nah, I can't change this one. It's just too good. You can fight Mustard again, but it's the same fight, and the only real reward is the 30,000 Pokédollars. Pikachu! If you go back to the desert, you'll find Clara and trigger this small little cutscene, and she'll give you her Rare League card. Also, I forgot to catch a Sandile. If you talk to this girl, you can give her 8 Galarica Twigs, and she'll give you a Galarica Cuff to evolve your Galarian Slowpoke into Slowbro. So now he has reached peak Chad. I went back in time to Pokemon Omega Ruby to get the version exclusive Skrilp and Heracross, as well as the weather exclusive Zorua and Luxio. I also evolved all the Pokemon we've caught thus far, but I lost the footage for that, so then I begged my only friend to help me with trade evolutions, and with that, we had completed the Pokedex. Once you complete the Pokedex, talk to this girl in Armor Station, and you'll get a certificate. But she'll also give you a gold crown and a Mark Charm, which is really cool. It gives you a higher chance to get marks. Marks are these little things that any wild Pokemon can have randomly. So for example, this Charismatic Mark, whenever I send out the Sinistee into battle, it'll say Sinistee the Radiant. You can talk to a girl in the dojo and try out the restricted sparring, where you can use 3 Pokemon of one type, and when you beat that type, you get a crown. Generally, these fights are pretty easy, especially for the water and dragon types. Once you get all 18 crowns, you'll be gifted a shirt, and it's got the man himself on it, so I'm not complaining. And that does it for the Isle of Armor DLC. Okay, actually, I've been neglecting one thing. I've spent so many hours looking for these Diglets. This is the last one, finally. We did it, Carrot. Oh my god. Including the one that just came back, the number of Diglett that have come back is... all 151 Diglett came back. Give me something cool. Thank you so much. Thanks to you, all my Diglett have come back. I think this Diglett is saying that you're worthy of its respect because you found them all. What's my fucking reward? What, you want to go together with this trainer because you respect him? D. I feel a bit sad, but if that's what it wants, I'll respect its wish. Please take care of Diglett. Is that... No, there's more. Diglett became your Pokemon. Alright, sure, that was cute. But there's more. How is your Diglett? My Diglett and I are still having a blast because I was... That's it? You do... You... Oh! You... So you search for 150 of these guys. And your reward is one of the 150? What the fu-
Hey, I hope you enjoyed that. I put so much work into it, and... Man, expect another video like this for the Crown Tundra, but for now, if you liked it, consider liking the video and subscribing. It would really mean a lot. Or don't. Either one. Anyways, see ya.